Jesus.
That's part of that year. Then James 4:7, it lets us know that when we're tempted, when we're tempted, when we're tempted, he said, resist, because temptation go on and bring up a curse for you to reap again. So I don't want to mess up my year if I'm in this thing 3 months. I don't want to mess up my year if I'm in this thing 7 months. I'm getting closer to my past to trip with what?
Fatness.
If I love him undeniable, that means it gives me a good year to get reacquainted and to get to know my father in areas and ways that I didn't know him. See, sometimes God just want a private session with you.
Two can get along really good, but three mess up some stuff. Amen. So sometimes God, he just want you. It's not about the people coming. He want you. He just want to be a private affair. See, so many people coming to the crowd. If you're a leader, you ain't got no. Do you really know the people I've impacted on my journey? The anointing may be so large in you, the people can't just sit, they got to run, because God, you have imparted so much in them by the anointing that they couldn't no longer sit still.
Yes.
I don't want no idle sex in my life. I like to keep it fresh, and I like to keep that anointing brewing. I like to keep it fresh and new. Y'all got to understand this thing. So many people get caught up, even caught up doing the right thing.
Yes.
Make churches and leaders their gods.
Yes.
And forget about God himself. He said, can you love me undeniable? Love me, and can you fully commit yourself? Can you be committed, or are you going to cut on me with the devil when things don't look right? If I delivered you from lottery tickets, then why are you cutting out on me going to buy a lottery? Because you need your bill paid. We're in your faith. If you say you're going to hold out, why are you sleeping and creeping? You got to hold out till I send that vessel to you. Because I told you, you cannot only walk unless you be agreed.
Yes, yes.
And I don't want you no longer unequally yoked. See, some people are trying to get people in their life and they are equally yoked, but God don't want. You cannot mix oil and water and think you're going to have a good mixture. It's not going to work. This is not going to work. He said, how can they walk together unless they be agreed? He said, here I have some abundance. I want to drip you with it. Then you want to go mess around and for 2 minutes fling and affliction. You want to allow temptation to mess up your life and take you off this road to destiny. You.
My God.
So many people play. He said, it's time out for playing. There's no hide and go seek.